the drill by now. Anything you learn in the playground will come in handy later. New day, new car. You'll be driving the only electric Hoonigan car, which is probably the most powerful Gymkhana car, the Audi Hoonitron.
Second training session. Nobody at dawn. We've got the playground to ourselves. That was a precision strike section. You have to hit the sticks with your car's bumper. That is a wall ride. You know how to drift against gravity? You're gonna learn. About using the skills you learned before and moving up a gear. Coming up, try to skid when you're on top, but be careful. If you take off, you could lose control of your vehicle. All right, let's go again with the precision strike. The trick is not going too fast and just throwing the car in before the first stick. Pull the handbrake if you have to. So I don't want to see one stick standing. you're starting to know me. I'm not that cool. Try again. Second training session. Nobody at dawn. We've got the playground to ourselves. That was a precision strike section. You have to hit the sticks with your car's bumper. And that is a wall ride. You know how to drift against gravity? You're gonna learn. All about using the skills you learned before and moving up a gear. New wall ride coming up. Try to skid when you're on top, but be careful. If you take off, you could lose control of your vehicle. Let's go again with the precision strike. The trick is not going too fast and just throwing the car in before the first stick. Pull the handbrake if you have to. Round, so I don't want to see one stick standing. Is the most futuristic of all Gymkhana cars. It could drift on the moon, so get me to the stratosphere. So you're starting to know me. I'm not that cool. Try again. Training session. nobody at dawn. We've got the playground to ourselves. That was a precision strike section. You have to hit the sticks with your car's bumper. And that is a wall ride. Do you know how to drift against gravity? You're gonna learn. Today's all about using the skills you learned before and moving up a gear. Coming up, try to skid when you're on top, but be careful. If you take off, you could lose control of your vehicle. All right, let's go again with the precision strike. The trick is not going too fast and just throwing the car in before the first stick. Pull the handbrake if you have to. Last round, so I don't want to see one stick standing. So you're starting to know me. I'm not that cool. Try again. Second training session. Nobody at dawn, we've got the playground to ourselves. That was a precision strike section. You have to hit the sticks with your car's bumper. And that is a wall ride. Do you know how to drift against gravity? You're gonna learn. not using the skills you learned before and moving up a gear. Second training session. Nobody at dawn. We've got the playground to ourselves. That was a precision strike section. You have to hit the sticks with your car's bumper. And that is a wall ride. You know how to drift against gravity? You're gonna learn. Today's all about using the skills you learned before and moving up a gear.
It's like it never happened.
New wall ride coming up. Try to skid when you're on top, but be careful. If you take off, you could lose control of your vehicle. Let's go again with the precision strike. The trick is not going too fast and just throwing the car in before the first stick. Pull the handbrake if you have to. So I don't want to see one stick standing. Is the most futuristic of all Gymkhana cars. It could drift on the moon, so get me to the stratosphere. Should be, but I also think you're starting to finally understand what it is to Gymkhana. Donuts, the wall ride, the grind, they're all technical stunts and difficult to pull off, of course. But the true value is in the spectacle. Gymkhana is entertainment, The aim is to create the most dramatic and wild moments. It can take anywhere from 6 months to a year for us to gather all of the ideas and locations and everything, but a driver only has a few minutes to make it all work. Come on, check out your moves. The one advantage to EVs is the acceleration and instant torque. No matter the situation, you'll always have enough power to pull off a stunt. As always, we're gonna put your skills to the test. But let's change things up a bit. How about a little of this versus that? Go park the Hoonatron. It's big block versus big block.